Channel 3 with your Jackson Sun weather update.
Freeze warnings have been posted across all of West Tennessee again tonight. Another hard freeze for the area, so plants outdoors will definitely need to be protected. Lows tonight dropping to the lower 20s. Winds light out of the south, then turning calm. Tomorrow, sunshine, a little breezy. Winds turning to the southwest about 5 to 15. And a gorgeous week for travel, but not quite so much for the holiday as more rain moves in by week's end. Updates on your forecast into the holiday coming up on News Channel 3.